We're here at the Edmonton International Raceway for race 7. The A&W Canadian Series continue its West Coast swing here in Edmonton, Alberta. Tyler Dent and Stephen Oakes on the front row. Now I'll take you to trackside. And Johnny Conway has taken the points lead with that win. Now an 18-point gap between first and second. It's not over though. Of course, still got plenty of races left. Engines fired up. Here we go. Now look at the detail on this track. Sun setting and actually reflects from the cars. And our track designs did definitely put a lot of heart and soul into this track. Amazing. Alright, here we go. Getting ready for the green. Green flag is out and we're underway. It's a very small racetrack. A lot smaller than Wyand Group. Almost a perfect circle. Here comes the 8 car, he slides up, but, oh, he didn't lead the first lap. I think the 17 did. Yep. There are 3 wide back here. Very tight, short track. Okay, then slid up. Jeremy Diaz through the middle, sideways. Trying to take second, but there's Celius Wolf is on his inside now. Anthony Logan liking what he's seeing in his rearview mirror. His rival in the 5, Fisher, he's in up to 3rd. Hope he's calmed down a bit. Gotta focus big picture here. Yeah, Fisher lost 4 spots after the second Wyand Group race. He's 19th now. Up to 3rd. Celius Wolf in a 22. Still searching for that first career win. Ran a full season in the Sportsman Series. Made the playoffs by a crazy tiebreaker based off averaging finishing position. A lot of drivers, even himself, protested that he shouldn't have been in the playoffs, but those were the rules and he was in. And also ran the Formula B Series. Kind of a mixed series too. Here comes Brad Chesson Jr. in the 42, flipped over in the first Wyand Group race in the green-white checkered. Brad Chesson Jr., another driver looking for his first win, ran the 500. Currently running as a rookie in all 3 current series, so there's that too. Heck, battling with the 44 car, Anthony Logan. He'll pass him for 3rd. So far, caution-free, which is amazing. They came close to wrecking a few times. second laps, fastest, slowest being the 3, Brian Fox just outside the 12 second zone, 13.028. 44 has the fastest lap. Oh, just when I said that, the 3 goes up to 2nd fastest. So the leader has a 2nd lead here. Celius Wolf trying to get back in the mix. Just under a 2nd. 0.99. Coming to the line. Back to 1. 101. Back here, they're still side by side, racing through. It is Johnny Conway making some pass. He wants to hold on to that points lead. Frodo Manotts, who won the first one. There's Joshua Rush and Joshua Cecili. They battle it out for 21st. Stephen Oakes on a 95 back here as well. Got the 0-2 of Sebastian Torres, who has yet to score a top 10. Yeah, the 0-2 struggling hard this season with only 22 cars out there and hasn't got a top 10 yet, and we're pretty much on the halfway point. Yeah, the 0-2's gotta make something happen here. Currently in 15th. A couple of these guys, Scalen and Fisher, they're running up front at one point, all the way back here outside the top 10. Oh, the 4 Casey Nanko on the wall. I think the 0-2 also on the wall as well. Ratchison Jr. There's Brian Fox. Oh, I think, yeah, Blake Peters getting into the wall as they go 3 wide. Through the middle. Got a car off to the side. It's the 44. Anthony Logan having some mechanical issues here. He'll safely get back down the pit road. He'll definitely go a couple laps down. Closing in at the tail end once again. What's our next stop? Oh, trouble up front. Oh, careful, don't hit him. Oh, don't hit him, oh, don't hit the leader. Alright, yellow flag is out for the first time. Matthew Logan, our race leader, will take a look at the replay. First caution of the day, the 5 of Fisher and the 0-2 of Torres. Oh, duh. Torres chases the 5 up the racetrack, they both go up. 0-2's in the wall. 18 checks up, comes across the nose of the 95. 18 goes for a spin in the grass and Cecily try to squeeze to the outside. Our leader had to go all the way down to the... Well, he didn't go for the grass. Just got on the yellow rumble strips. Right on board with the 7, the 27. Yeah, he had a little bit of room. But I guess he just couldn't react in time. Looks like the 95 will be the first car out of the race. First caution of the day. We'll take you back to the restart. Lights are out, getting ready for the green. 4 cars are out of the race. I think the 15 and the 8 might have crashed on a yellow. Johnny Conway and Josh Vasily 2 laps down. So next up is our second street race, our street course. It'll be a Trois-Rivières. So we're going back to the east into Quebec. Alright, here we go. Green flag. We're back underway. Great restart. Pulled away from the 22. Oh, trouble. The 59 goes around. And I'll bring out our second caution of the day. And we're about to hit the halfway points. Alright, we'll take a look at the replay. Aaron Carlson in the 59. He gets dumped by Brad Chisholm Jr. in the 42 right off of turn 2. He just took him out. Brian Fox gets in the back of him. So he loses a couple spots because of that. Don't know if he's going to go down pit road or not. But a 2-car crash. And that was it. We'll take you back. Alright, here we go. Lights are out. We'll try this again. Matthew Logan in the 17 has dominated in today's race. Celius Wolf and Travis Chapman, Casey Dent and Jeremy Diaz. The rest of the top 5 as the pace car pulls in. Here we go. Green flag is out. And another good restart, even better restart for the 17. Elias Wolf struggling here. He's trying to hold off for a second. Chapman in the 24 looks to the inside. Oh, got Fox in the wall. Oh, he almost hit that opening head on. Looks to the inside. Here comes the 24. Searching for win number 2. All winners are currently all in the top 6. From 1st to 6th, it's all the drivers who've won a race. Chapman trying to be the first to win 2. That'll be a huge boost in points. Chasing down to 17. Casey Dent now and Jeremy D is a 3-way battle for 3rd. Just under 9/10 now. Chapman. Oh yes, sometime. These laps will wind down quickly. Unless we get a yellow and he nails the restart. And even 1 second. Twenty to go. Oh, Matthew really took it high outside the groove. Still running the top. But so far, mistake free for the 17. Yeah, that didn't even put a dent. Put a small dent, actually. Casey Dent in the 9 car. Now, on the back bumper to 24. Wolf is really dropping back. He's losing plenty of spots. Now outside of top 5, and he goes way wide. Almost hits the wall. Go back to the front here. Here comes the 9 car. Casey runs at the top. Oh, the 47 is stopped. Uh-oh, yellow. Caution is out. Not what the 17 wants to see. He's gonna have a, get another good restart here. A couple cars getting into each other, it looks like. Okay, we're all good. Alright, let's take a look at the replay. So most likely a power issue on the 47 was in 7th, trying to get by Celius Wolf, and then car shuts, pretty much shuts off between the middle, turn 4 and middle of turn 4. So the 47 was slow, of course, can't really go, pulls off to the, out to the, to the grass. Why am I struggling to say that? Comes to a stop. Some of the cars still part of the, on the racetrack, so officials have no choice to throw the yellow. So that's our third yellow of the day. We'll take you back to the restart. Alright, here we go. 11 to go when they take the green flag. Matthew Logan has put on a clinic tonight, or today. Chapman, Dent, Diaz, and Brad Chesson Jr. Pace cars in, here we go. Green flag's out. We're back underway. Now the 24 slides up, goes up to the outside. That's going to allow Logan to pull away once again. 9 car to the inside. 10 laps to go here. 9 car clears. Can she chase down Matthew Logan? Brad Chesson Jr. pushing his way through to third. 5 car, Fisher's climbed back up to the top 5. Oh, the 9's in the wall. That cost him, or cost her. Was closing in too. Brad Chesson Jr. now hit the wall. Chapman back to second. So just a battle for second. They've just let Matthew Logan go. Oh, we got the 28 of Anderson gonna be in the way maybe. 9 car back to second, and the yellow flag waves. Now you don't want to see the caution. We'll take a look at the replay. So I just started all the way in turn 2. 04 in the 11, Diaz and Peters. Peters trying to get the spot. He ends up hitting the inside wall. Bounces off, clips the 04, sliding right back in front of traffic. But luckily no one else was collected. The 04 driver's door into the wall, but that probably wasn't going that fast. And look how close the 4 car was from getting collected in that. But a 2 car wreck in 3 and 4, we're getting ready for a late race restart. We'll take you back. On the 18 also, I've just avoided that. Alright, here we go. 2 laps to go. Can Logan hold him off? Logan was able to take the lead after our Pulsar, Tyler 10, smacked the wall coming to the line. And he's led every single lap since. Just gotta lead 2 more. Pace cars in. Logan, Dent, Chapman. Here we go. Green flag. Alright, pretty good restart. And here they come to the white flag. White flag is out one more time around. Here at Edmonton, Casey Dent in the 9 car, pushing it as hard as she can, but I don't think she's able to do it. Logan's been untouchable today. Checkered flag is out. Matthew Logan wins it here at Edmonton. I want our points leader, or entering the race, in the wall. Well, there you have it. Matthew Logan, our winner here tonight, or today. Keep saying tonight for some reason. Maybe because it's the sun setting. Alright, we'll take a look at the full race results. So, Matthew Logan dominated today's race and wins it. Casey Dent second, Fisher third, Brad Chesson Jr. fourth, Chapman fifth, Casey Nanko sixth, Brian Fox seventh, Celius Wolf eighth, Alexander Rowe ninth, and Aaron Carlson 10th. Oh, Torres was only one spot out from his first top 10 of the season. 18 cars finished the race, 14 finishing on the lead lap. a pretty typical Canadian series race, which is a good thing. But that is it for today. Our next stop will be on the street circuit of Trois-Rivières, and we'll now take you to Victory Lane.